Good evening. Now I come to railway station. Is it named Baltic railway station? And today soon will be started my Christmas trip. I will be going today to visit with my parents in different town. This is a railway station. It was opened in 1853. The old station. This is ticket offices. You can buy tickets here and go to electric train too. This is railway station for you can go to town, not big town, near St. Petersburg area. And also I will go to a town, is it named Spock? If it will be possible, I will be sure. Because here comes electric train, much people come. First, buy ticket, and after, go to electric train. This is you can here. They have restroom, toilet. Before it been pay toilet, you cannot go to clean toilet. After you can go to, if you show your ticket, right now is a free toilet. This is Subway for sandwich with same eating in New York. This is McDonald's. Before it been canteen, but it has been closed. Maybe one, I don't remember, 6-7 months it will be nothing. And now open McDonald's. Oh, but I don't wanna. And today rain, freeze, and will be staying here before now 18 o'clock 56 minutes. My train will be 20 o'clock 20 minutes. And because I will be maybe eating in McDonald's, and after I will be sitting in rain room. The restroom, sorry, the restroom. It will be shown. This is me. And I'm already waiting. My train. Also, they have here in Paris, I will be showing. It's a good store. And you can come and buy book for it in a way. Also something cake, water, juice. They have not big. This is bookstore name, Bookwayet. And also they have kiosk with souvenir. No, me no need buy souvenir. Elsa in railway station. Is it much expensive? Is it very much expensive? Better is a bike in different. Like Elsa, we work with you, remember, and it's been expensive, and need find other place, not in Central Park, and it's been much cheaper. Some people sitting here, just have chair, and also they have one restroom right here. Maybe people don't know about this restroom and what they're sitting. And this is little restroom you can sit in and waiting. I want to show you chandeliers on ceiling, very, very old. And little bird sitting. Why is this bird? Very old ceiling. I've been boring sitting in a sitting area, and I go to McDonald's. Take a Cheshire roll and latte. And this is all cost me 104 rubles. Number 7. Lady will be come to my table and will be drink coupon. Only need waiting is that for you sitting, and only will be waiting because I still have a moment to 1 hour 20 minutes. I will be finished with it, and after going to different area, I will be going to street. Will be also so what near area. Already brought me to Cesar Road and coffee latte. To sugar. And Cesar. I will be opening late, but now one is shown. Like this. Not big, but enough. I'm already going to Peron, I think this is his name. How it's looking. Now I cannot go to street like in town. But I wanna show how it's looking from street. This is building railway station. This is where I will be. Come to close and show. Also something food, you can buy a take to train with you. Today much fresh. This is church. Is it not so? Railway station church. Well, now this is closed because fix it. But before you can come, and I forgot how candle, I think, put outside. Inside. This is look railway station. Will be continuous show. This is old electric train. For go to maybe 1 hour town near St. Petersburg. This is looking. I have new style and houses. Again, show. My train still not arrive. Now arrive only. Electric train for go for sitting. This is look in Russia railway station. This is big museum railway station, and here much different train, old train, new train. Much area show, is it very big area for train. And one how look electric train. Is it design maybe CCCP? Now 19:25. I already have Gatchina. This is go to Gatchina, next go to Luga, is a town near St. Petersburg. And tall place, only sitting. You can sitting here, and is it old, very old style. These pictures, our railway station, Baltic Vokzal, look in 1913. It's the same like it look right now. Okay, and now I go to track number 4, and my train already comes. And soon we are opening the hiking road inside. This is train. This is my train. See how is it different? Different style.
Уважаемые пассажиры, учитывая сложные погодные условия, просим вас быть внимательными и осторожными при передвижении по территории вокзального комплекса. Приносим свои извинения за доставленные неудобства. Уважаемые пассажиры, в целях выполнения рекомендаций по профилактике распространения вирусных инфекций обращаем внимание на
требования and waiting when they started and then also soon will be going inside my train. So I am inside and my sitting place right here will be train. Modern and new. Now we have train stop. And is at a railway station in the area St. Petersburg named City Luga. Is it not my town where I go? Is it only for 20 minutes? Will be stopped and my electric train will be changed head because we cannot continue with electric finish it and after we will use regular train. It will same, but only change head. This is town Luga. Not cold. Normal weather. Now finishing the train and soon we are meeting with another party and now Christmas weekend will be started.